Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, he's back. Griff is back. Have you hippopotamist me? Yes, welcome back to another episode of New Life here on the New Life server. I can't believe I actually have to say this, but my origin is a hippogriff. I thought that would have been more clear by my terrible jokes, but I saw a lot of posts being like, so is Joel a hippo? Or is he like, what's going on here? I'm a hippogriff, okay? I'm Griff, and I'm called Hippo. No. How do I keep messing that up? I'm a hippo called Griff, aka a hippogriff. Last time, we built our lovely nest here, which you can only get to by flying, or there's actually kind of another way, which I didn't really take into account, which is you can kind of just jump in like this. I thought, wow, this is a really secure base. It's not at all. The next things we build will be more secure, though. But before we build anything today, the interior of this is looking, well, non-existent, isn't it? We've got our little friend here we haven't named yet. But we had a lot of comments about the name of this panda, and we're going to call him Red for Red Panda. Hippogriff and Red Panda. Thank you, Nexus Melodies, for the suggestion. But for now, he's going to stay in here. Don't escape. I have a plan. I'm going to stick to it. And that plan is Operation Decoration. Let's start off by grabbing some bricks. What on earth is this? Is that made of bone blocks? Who killed this thing? Pre-bone meal. Don't mind if I do. What? What have I just discovered? Is this like going to be some sort of dungeon? Let me fly through it. Should I land? Lots of iron. What happens in Las Vegas? Find the bandit towers. Oh my gosh. There's nothing attacking me yet. So let's just loot all these chests. Holy moly. Ground spikes? What's that do? What? This is insane. 17 diamonds. Another enchanted golden apple. You know it's good loot when you got to put a waystone down to transport it all home. Look at all this. Let me loot it all and then I'll show you what I've got. Ignore the rain, but look at this loot. Oh my gosh. I only went to get some bricks. All these maps look like they go to the same place though, but I'm scared to go look. Fun little fact. Do you see all this wood that's used on this build here? I chopped every single block of that, not knowing that if you go up to a tree, hold shift and chop it, it will destroy the entire thing. Really wish I knew that before, but I guess I know now. All right, let's start by splitting up this room a little bit. Okay, this layout's looking a lot better. We're gonna have a little bedroom here, I reckon. Chest room here, sort of crafting area here, and maybe a kitchen here. Let's start with this crafting area as it's really basic, and we can use it to craft other stuff. Let's start by making a woodworking table, as this can be used to make furniture and stuff. Plus, we're gonna put an anvil here and a smithing table, and this here will be our furnace wall. And we'll put some barrels above them just for some extra storage. What on earth is that? Is that sausage? Or is that Mary Poppins? What on earth? Are you Mary Poppins?
I'm Mary Poppins!
Yeah, I was literally just saying, are you Mary Poppins? What the heck?
That's me! Yeah, isn't that the coolest thing? Look at this!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, it's very graceful. I'm half gassed.
Oh, so what? You can just shoot yourself up and float down?
Yep, and I can float infinitely if I just hold this button down. It has the slowest cooldown, so I can keep going and going.
Oh, wow. I can fly, but, you know, that's... It's pretty cool.
Yeah,
as well,
yeah. You can just fly whenever you want. Oh, that's great. Are you flapping?
Yeah, I do flap. Do you want to flap with me? Oh, this
yes!
is.
Oh,
this is so
Ooh,
cute.
With the umbrella.
This
oh my god! I got an idea. Pick me up again. Fly me that way. I got an idea. This could be cool.
Okay.
Let's go a little flight. Okay.
This way.
We play. Yeah, this way. We play Call of Duty, right? We know what kill streaks are, right?
Yeah.
So this is, I think this is an AC-130, level 10 kill streak. So,
11, yeah.
Yeah, right here.
Oh my gosh. You could just shoot, don't shoot my cows. I like these cows, they're my friends.
No, not these. Yeah, no, keep going this way. And see if you can find something ugly. Yeah, I can just rain fireballs down.
Do it,
oh,
do,
yeah.
It do it.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh, that destroyed the poor fella. Do you know what, you're dangerous. Get off my head.
Ooh, I know, chocolate. I'm so sorry. Wait, I just noticed you're a hippo.
Yeah, my name's Griff.
Oh.
Hippogriff. Goodbye. Pretend I flew off. Pretend I flew off. Anyway, where were we? Decorating, that's it. Let's build ourselves a little kitchen here. So now we have this workbench here. We can make some fun stuff. If you look at this one, if I try and do this, nothing happens. Whereas on this one, we get some mangrove kitchen counters. And we can also make them as kitchen drawers as well. So I'm going to design myself a little kitchen here. I can even have a little sink like so. We can also make these kitchen cabinets, which is great for storing more stuff in. And we'll place this white oven hood there to finish off the kitchen, apart from some little stools like so. What a lovely little kitchen I have here. Now, I found this aquarium in this village, right? You can decorate it with little things like coral and seagrass, and also a little pet. So let's head out to an ocean, because there's something I want to find. What the... Some of these structures are insane. What is this? There's chests up here. Just a casual 10 diamonds in a chest. Ooh, a name tag. Finally, we... What? Sorry, I just got taken aback by this book. What on earth? Am I able to land and loot this chest? Nope, definitely not. Okay, well, I couldn't find what we were looking for, but I did find this guy, a koi fish. So we'll take him home and we'll put them in our fish tank instead. It's a bit motionless, isn't he? But let's give our unmotionless friend a little name tag. Oh, Red, you are so cute. But I'm going to have to move him for now. But don't worry, you've not moved far. As we need to convert this area into our chest and bedroom. So let's add some chests. That looks like a good amount of storage, but with all these blocks we have, I know it's not going to be anywhere near enough. Now, one thing we do have in this mod pack, which I'm very excited to try, is custom paintings. We had this in X-Life, and it was amazing. I think this one works a little bit differently, though. So for our first painting, we're going to have a lovely picture of me and Red. The first time we met, I took this screenshot, and we're going to go for a fancy frame. Look at that. There we are. Oh, the memories. Look at it, Red. Look at it. It's me and you. I love it. This also means, like in X-Life, if you have any fan art, please tweet it at me, because maybe some will be put in my house and around my base. I saw loads of cool fan art already, but I don't want to use it without anyone's permission, so make sure you let me know if I can use it or not. Anyway, let's finish decorating this bedroom. Now, I've already made one of these, but they're so cute, I'm going to make another one. These little glowstone essence lamps are amazing. I'm going to place one here, and what you do is you use glowstone on it. And look, it's like little fireflies. It's really cute. And speaking of lighting, there's some more lights I want to add under here. However, we need to go to the Nether to get some glowstone, as I just used all of mine on these little lanterns here. And I'm not going to lie, I'm pretty scared about going to the Nether, as there's no sky. And without the sky, I get weakness and slowness. But you only live once, eh? I'm in. Ooh, this is kind of pretty. But yeah, I do have weakness and slowness permanently. But I just need to quickly gather some glowstone and then I'll be out of here. And we're using this glowstone to make... Ta-da! It's not working. Okay, now it's randomly working. I don't understand. But fairy lights, look at them. And I believe you get some dye. You can dye them. Yes. And when we hang these up in here... Oh, look at them. They're like little octopuses. I think that's what they're meant to be. Or jellyfish, not octopuses. Is it octopuses? Octopi? Jellyfy? Either way, they're really cute. And I think that finishes off our little area up here very nicely. Now I have to bring all the stuff in those chests there up here. And I really can't be bothered, so let's start a farm instead. I'll just shove all this stuff in the chest for now. Out of sight, out of mind. I'm going to quickly make myself a diamond sword, though, and I might have to make myself a new pickaxe shortly. But I want to build some farms. And building on the ground is for people who can't fly, and that's boring. And yes, I know I've built a load of floating stuff in the sky before. Well, this time, it's not going to be floating. Griff is grounded. Griff is humble. Griff is... hot? No, I'm a hippo. I'm not hot. HippoHOTamus. Anyway, we're going to make these farms automated using the Create mod. And to do that, we need to get started on some stuff first. And the Create mod is really complicated, kind of. So let me try and explain it quickly. First, I'm going to go see Fwip as he's got an XP farm. And I want enchanted tools. F-W-H-I-P.
Hello, where are you? Oh, there you are. Hi. What's up, Griff? I'm going to work on a better entrance soon, but feel free to use this if you want.
This one's beautiful.
Yeah, I thought so. Thanks. Oh, it gets even better back here. Yeah, uh-huh. Look at this. Look at this.
what the, how many is that? Five spawners? Oh,
six.
My gosh.
There's five skelly spawners and a zombie spawner.
Whoa. Okay, that's pretty good. I haven't got any enchanted tools yet, so I'm just gonna get some levels. Don't mind me. I'm just chilling.
What? Behind you!
Ah!
There's a what the heck? What happened? What?
Oh, sorry, my. Hey, Scott, I got really going? Scared really easily. Oh!
Do you want to go for a fly?
What the heck is going on?
Take him on a trip!
Oh my gosh! What is this?
This is flying
Top
hippo.
Gun, but with a hippo!
Is it a
bird? Oh my gosh, this is amazing!
Do you want me to drop you?
No, I don't have one of the balloons like everybody else has.
Okay, there you go.
Hold the umbrella I gave you, Scar.
Are you the flaming torch from Fantastic Four?
The flaming torch, yes, the alternate version.
Jem, say flame on. No, say it more enthusiastically.
No, you gotta say it like you're about to take
flame
off.
Flame on, hot man.
Jem is being really mean. Let's take her outside.
Take her outside.
Whip, sorry. Jem, sorry, you're being really rude right now. And stay out.
Really hard to take you seriously as a purple.
I'm not purple! Stop calling me purple!
Can you swatter a big old watermelon? Like a real hippos do? Just swallow it?
What are you talking about? No. Joel's taxi is open for business.
Oh my goodness.
Fire trail.
Whee! What is actually shooting?
Woohoo!
Now get off.
Terrifying. Oh gosh.
Joel, she can't go in water.
Jeff, get Joel! The show. It's all right. You're safe with me now.
Literally almost murdered me.
It's fine, Jem. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't panic, Jem. Everything's over. Everything's okay now. At this point, we figured out that if everybody right-clicked me, I could carry all of them.
Shelby, get on.
Oh, what my gosh.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Let's go on a little adventure.
Please don't.
Joel, don't kill us.
I'm not ready to die yet.
Yeah. I don't want to die. No water, please.
I haven't made my
episode. No water. No water. We can both die.
I haven't made
Welcome
I can't believe a hippo could carry this many
Perfect
people.
Landing.
You are close to spawn.
Sorry.
You better not have killed my panda. Oh, he's okay. Okay.
Thank Where's Jesus. Your waystone, Joel? Where's your waystone?
Oh, it's down on the ground.
How do I do uppies with the
oh,
panda?
Oh, yeah. By the way, sorry. There's not really any way to get down from here. I forgot to say that. Does anyone want this diamond
armor? Yeah, you can't make diamond gear.
You can make the have the diamond armor if you want. I don't want it.
You have so that's much iron. Hello, share.
I know.
No,
that's a lot
don't
of iron.
Take any
How do you
iron.
Have so much iron?
I found it in chests. Keep my iron back, Jem.
I don't have any.
Who's got my iron?
I don't take any.
Put that iron back.
My God.
The scream. The yelp. That was amazing.
Look at this. Look at this. Yeah, look.
Cutie. Yes. Oh, remake.
It's just like the picture, when art becomes reality. Get out the bloody chests, Jem. There's nothing in there. I haven't loaded them yet, because I can't be bothered.
God, this is pathetic. Come on.
10 more diamonds up here hidden.
Get off my diamonds.
There's another stack of iron in here.
Get off my iron.
My God. Where do you find this iron? Do you have an iron farm we don't know
about? No, I was just, because I can fly around, I just loot everything. It's just there's so many chests.
Jem, can you make food?
What? This is not my kitchen.
Come for us, please, Mum.
If you take us to my kitchen, I have a wide variety.
All right, let's
of food.
Go.
Oh, only have cabbage rolls.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, what a lovely song. I love my favorite song.
I have pasta with meatballs. I have shepherd's pie. I have
DMCA
barbecue
free?
On a stick. I have beef stew. I have mutton wraps.
Shepherd's pie. Shepherd's
I want mutton. Mutton
this
wrap.
Is a vibe.
Can I have a stuffed pumpkin for your kitchen if you want, Joel?
Yes, give him
really
one.
Yes, please.
He needs some food in
Ooh,
there.
Can I?
You can put it down like that one.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Guy.
Oh, you trapping a ferret in here? Or did he fall in?
No, I trapped a ferret because I'm going to use him as my little buddy.
Where's the ferret?
That's a really nice thing to do to your buddy.
Trapped he was eating my chickens. I had to.
Oh no.
The chicken? Oh, God.
Yeah, do you know hippogriffs eat ferrets?
I need to trap
right?
an otter.
Lucky I'm a hippo, guys, called Griff. I'm going to head off and go do stuff. Thank you for the food, Jem. Thank you for the
goodbye.
XP, Whip.
Yep. There's no round trip.
Thank you.
Hoover.
Thank you for the flight.
No. Bye-bye. Got a bit distracted there, so now we'll actually start working on our farms. So step one is just gather andesite. Phase two is to use that andesite to make some andesite alloy with these iron nuggets here. We can then make a load of shafts and right-click stripped logs like so to make the andesite block here. And I'm going to use this to make myself a mechanical press, a large cogwheel, and finally a water wheel. And we're going to make a little temporary setup down here where we use this water wheel with some water like so to make this press work. And we put some iron bars in. It comes down very slowly. Oh my gosh, that's slow. And we get these iron sheets. And we'll just leave that doing that for a second, as we need quite a few of these. And this brings us on to stage three, which is building the farms themselves. So let's collect some materials. So we started by collecting some birch wood using our axe, and then we built this mechanical saw and a hand crank from the Create mod, and we used it to chop down this fir tree, as the normal axe doesn't work on this. It takes a few seconds, but chops the tree down in full. I also gathered myself some spruce wood, which I then stripped to make myself some spruce trim, as you can see here. I then gathered some this red block, which I've forgotten the name of, and some calcite, which I haven't forgotten the name of, and some dirt. Yay. And although this build uses a lot of blocks, we haven't got that much variety because we don't need it. Time to time lapse, which may be in multiple parts because the server is lagging quite considerably for me right now. So sorry if the time lapse gets cut up a lot. Actually, we got pretty lucky and I only lagged out once, which was wahey grand. I don't know why I said wahey just then, but as you can see, we're building up three separate towers here, all of which made from some stripped birch logs and stripped birch logs walls. We also built a separate fir tower in the middle right here, and then got building three separate platforms on each of these bits and covered them in farmland. And when I logged back in after doing these time lapses, I was met by Jimmy.
Hello?
Brother Jim, what the heck are you, you little weirdo? What's this?
Oh my god, I'm good guy!
What?
Oh, why have you picked... Wait, how have you picked... What have you done?
What do you mean? This what is just what I do. I'm a hippo.
What are you doing?
What's all this stuff here, Jim?
Right, okay, well, don't open anything.
I've opened it.
You absolute sausage. But basically, Joel, I know that you look so handsome, by the way. So handsome.
What are you?
A hippo.
HippoHOTamus.
HippoHOTamus. All right. So basically, I know that you love inventory, like, you know, throughout life. I know you do. And I couldn't help when I came over to grab your waystone. A little bit messy. So what I've done to help you out is I've sorted your inventory, but I've done a little extra that I think you'll love. I've color coordinated it for you. I've color coordinated it.
Why would you color coordinate?
What do you?
Not sure what you did with that chest, fella, but it made me crash.
Yeah, so I've just sorted it all out for you, color coordinated it.
Right.
And I hope you enjoy. Just different color. You got green back here, you got blue.
This is pretty good.
You got purple, you like that?
Yeah, actually,
all good.
You know what? Yeah. See, I need to sort it out and move it all up there. So for now, this will do. I appreciate that, Jim. That's very nice.
No worries.
It's a very
good
thing of you to do.
Thank you. Just get my message along.
Do you want to move it up there? Sort it out differently as well? Well, that was a weird distraction, but here we are. We've got all of our stuff kind of weirdly sorted now, and we can make everything we need to get these farms working, as you can see, there is nothing on any of them so far. And that's because we need to use the Create mod. So part 8 or 6 or 7, wherever we are, is automation. So first we need to make a collection system down here for all three farms. Meaning everything will come to these chests here. And this is where things get a little bit more complicated. We need to make ourselves some water wheels, some gearboxes, a radial chassis, some mechanical bearings. I could be saying anything right now and you wouldn't understand. And then I need a load of these mechanical harvesters. And that's all we need. Now, let me try and explain how this is going to work. So we're in the middle of one of the farms here. We place this water wheel and there's water behind here, powering said water wheel. I'm then going to place a couple of shafts, this vertical gearbox, meaning that the shafts now make a vertical turn, another shaft on top of that, and then a mechanical bearing on top of that. And then if we place this radial chassis on top of the bearing and then right click the bearing, it'll start to spin. But let's turn it off for now. I'm then going to grab some blocks here. Let's go for these. We'll put some slime on one of the sides of this to make it sticky, and then place down 6 blocks like so. On the final part, we'll place this portable storage interface the right way round. That's not right. And then we'll place a chute and another one like so to meet it. So now if I right click this, yes, it should move. This means we can now place our mechanical harvesters on it like so. a chest here to collect it. Okay, now we can start it up, replace the dirt block here, and rehoe all this stuff that got ruined. Grab some seeds and get planting them. And then to check it works, let's just bone mill a few of these. Obviously, we won't do this in the future, but it should collect them like so. Go all the way round to here, to the collection system. And there you go. We've got the achievement, so I'm going to presume it's worked. It should drop them from up there into here. Yes, lovely jubbly. So now we're going to build the exact same thing on the other two up here. And with plenty of work off screen done, we have all three farms set up. On this one, we've got some potatoes and some carrots. This one up here, we've got onions, tomatoes, and cabbages. And of course, the default wheat one down there. Look, watch this bit get farmed. Go on, do it. Do it. I know you want to. I know you want to. Yeah, eat that wheat. Oh, yeah. Let's watch it come into the chest. It makes me happy. Come on, wheat. Go from 19 to 20. Yeah. So pretty soon we'll have plenty of different food stuff, which will be nice, and we can do some cooking in our new kitchen. But I think our new farms fit in nicely with our base. There's just one final touch we want to add on here, and this is purely decorative. So let's build something up here, and by the name of this block, you can probably guess what it is, although I put it on the wrong way. I've built this lovely little sail here. Now we have to see if it works, as I've stuck it together with this super glue. Blimey, hope it does. Let's find out. If I right-click this. A windmill, baby. Look at it. Oh, it's beautiful. It serves absolutely no purpose whatsoever, but I love it. I think it looks really cool. Our area has come to life. And we've got a lot of stuff to do next time, including finding somewhere for little Red to live here. And also get enchanting, as I'm sick of using unenchanted tools. Maybe we'll get some villagers as well, as I can kidnap them. But unfortunately, that's all we got time for today, guys. Make sure to submit some fan art for some pictures on the walls. And I shall see you another time. Goodbye.